How do you bring a payment solution like Adyen to a very complex market with 1.5 billion people like India? That was the challenge I was faced with.
So the next winner is the India project.
Hi, I'm Martijn. I'm a software engineer in platform scalability, part of the platform engineering solution. Within platform engineering, we focus on providing a unified platform across the globe. So focusing on data centers, focusing on the tooling for our internal engineers.
Hi, I'm Snigda. I've been in Adyen for about 5 years and was the product lead for the India market for the past 3 years. India is one of the biggest markets in the world, and bringing Adyen to India meant really exponentially growing our payments volume. There was one big looming challenge that came around, which was this regulation around data localization, which required all the data to be stored only within India.
This meant that both end-to-end, from our data centers all the way to our application, we have to deploy everything ourselves. We are in control of this, so we also work closely together with the data center engineers of Adyen. We work close together with the reliability engineers for all the load balancers.
When we're trying to bring our solution to India, it's not just the India team working on it. It is everyone within the company trying to make that happen, which required about 30 teams coming together to solutioning for every challenge that we went through.
Within my first month, my manager said, go for it, take the lead. Here you have all the people you need across the company. Reach out to them regardless of the title. And everybody was just open and welcoming, like, hey, welcome to the team. Where can you fit in? When we started testing our India go live, we just did a simple payment, testing them ourselves, and then reaching out to all the teams that are part of this flow. I can go to them like, hey guys, I want to make sure that my application is highly available. I don't want it to go down. I want my merchant experience to be great the whole time. Everybody was like, wait, yes, of course. Let me just pause this work I'm working on. Let me help you fixing your problem. And we just started doing another payment, and we just went to the next team. Seeing your first payment actually go through, yeah, that's amazing.